Education is often viewed as a pathway out of poverty. Yet many young adults from disadvantaged backgrounds in Australia remain underrepresented at our universities. Now, joint efforts are being made by schools and tertiary institutions to try to encourage kids, including those from our mob, to keep learning. Julia Calixto has this report.
They could be the next generation of Australian doctors and designers. A dream that once seemed out of reach for teenagers Rashad and Kiara.
It seemed pretty intimidating.
Back in Afghanistan, there was not much opportunity to go to school in a free way, in a freedom.
The pair have been busy over the holidays.
Summer schools like this one at UTS are aimed at getting kids used to the university environment, what's expected of them, and what the possibilities are if they decide to continue their education through a university.
So university doesn't become sort of a scary thing that they haven't experienced before. They learn to navigate the university environment.
Rashad and his family fled Afghanistan for Australia when he was just 12 years old. He says his mother, a trained midwife, was his inspiration for selecting a course on medicine.
I'm also very proud that my sons can study in a good school, in a peaceful, good country, and I'm very proud of them.
His brother, Asan, attended last year and says his goals keep growing.
So kind of like so to go to the UTS summer school, and then after the first day I come to the UTS, and then yeah, we kind of enjoyed it, and it's kind of got me idea to become a nurse or something in the medical.
Rashad admits he was nervous when he set foot in the university.
I would just keep telling myself that you're not fitting in there.
In 2009, the Australian government set a target to raise the proportion of undergraduate students who are from a low socioeconomic background from 15% to 20% by 2020. But participation rates haven't changed, and Indigenous students only represent 1.4%. Kiara Donnelly wants to help change that. The 16-year-old plans to pursue a university degree in art and design.
If I go to uni, then I would be the first in my family to go to uni.
Helen Apostle, a coordinator at Kiara and Rashad's high school, says her students have come a long way.
I see a huge change. They become extremely confident, and they all say, Miss, we all want to attend university, and now they've got higher aspirations.
A taste of tertiary education, helping students dream big. Julia Calixto, NITV News.